All right, that's the end of the first innings, and I must say Chennai Rhinos absolutely killed it. 164-3, and what a brilliant century by Vikrant. Right now I have with me two stars. We have Nikhil, who's supporting, of course, the Telugu Warriors, and we have Nikki. I'm not too sure who Nikki is actually supporting. Who are you supporting today?
I'm here to support cricket, and I'm of course here to support all my fellow mates, because I'm a part of Tamil and I'm a part of Telugu and I'm a part of Malayalam and Kannada, so don't make me take sides. I'm here in support of everybody and the game.
Okay, that's the most diplomatic answer I've heard today, but did you guys enjoy the match? I think Chennai Rhinos have come back with vengeance, right? They lost the finale last year, and this year they're back with a vengeance to take Telugu Warriors down. So what do you feel about that, Nikhil?
Well, first of all, I want to congratulate, you know, the 100 was like amazing. It was a great knock to watch. And yes, Chennai is a tough team. We beat them in the finals last time, and I think they've come well prepared. But I think we've got a great batting, and I believe that all the 11 batsmen, all the 11 players can bat. And I think we're going to chase down the total very comfortably. Okay, it's not overconfidence. I've seen them in the practice matches, and I'm part of the team. And, you know, I believe that my team is going to win the match, yeah.
Okay, touche. So Telugu Warriors are all set to take down Chennai Rhinos all over again. At least that's what Nikhil has to say. But right now, we have a very interesting competition that we're going to go ahead with. It's called the Carbon Kamal Catch. We have three of our wonderful guests who have joined us. Okay, so basically, Nikki is going to throw the ball. And Nikhil, you're going to give your best shot. Don't hit it too hard. Don't hit it too hard. I don't think our contestants are professionals. So be a little easy on them. Go easy on them. Okay, so one by one, they're going to catch your shots. Okay, let's take, can we, yes, go ahead. We have him standing right there. Come on, catch it. Arey, that is not a catch. Come on. Okay, second person. I am scared too. Wow. Okay, now that's a Carbon Kamal catch. Moving on to our third contestant. I think my face was going to fly away as well. I'm just going to keep a little away from you. And catch! Yes! Excellent! Done. So, Nikki, there are three gentlemen there who would love to receive a Carbon smartphone from you. So, can we go ahead and give that to them? Yeah? All right, that's all from the ground. Thank you so much.
और ये आप देख रहे हैं कि बड़ी पारी के बाद दर्शक निश्चित तौर से अपने हाथ में ध्वज लिए हुए अपने टीम के प्रशंसक जवाहरलाल नेहरू इंटरनेशनल स्टेडियम पर कोची में